I've got good news and bad news for you, Lieutenant. The good news is that your security clearance has been elevated. The bad news is that we're sending you to Norway in the middle of winter. This all has to do with Germany's attempt to build something called an atomic bomb. I'm no scientist, but if I understand the specs correctly, this weapon could instantly turn the tide of war in Germany's favor. From almost the first day they occupied Norway, the Germans took control of the Norsk hydro plant near the town of Rjukan in the Telemark region. Apparently this facility is capable of producing a substance that OSRD has designated heavy water, which is a key in making one of these bombs work. There have been some daring raids throughout the war on this plant, but apparently it has never been completely knocked out of commission. Last week, the Norwegian resistance reported that it was back up and running at full capacity. Your transport leaves at 0700 tomorrow. Arctic gear is waiting for you on board. Good luck, and try to stay warm.
cutter.
Ich tue ihn nicht.
Peter, be going! up,
Fucking!
I blew that out.
Thank you.
Lock in!
The Nazis poured countless man-hours and Reichmarks into their various secret weapons programs, especially in the area of jet propulsion. Here, the airframe of a Messerschmitt 163 undergoes a somewhat successful test. The 163 Comet was an amazing little fighter, though it was often more dangerous to the pilots who flew it than it was to enemy bombers. But despite its drawbacks, the jet age had begun.